May I?
Yeah, sure. I mean, what?
Have a macaroon.
Yes, of course!
Wow, this is really good. Your baking is as good as your dancing.
Yeah, I thought Adrian was here. You know, a boy this tall, blonde, nice, super handsome.
Thanks for the compliments. Go on, Marinette. You're supposed to touch me.
Touch you? Yeah. You started an ad? I had no idea. That's awesome.
I don't know about that. In fact, it's really quite embarrassing.
And Adrian and his girlfriend in the fountain!
I'm so sorry I got you in this crazy mess, Marinette. Plus, now everyone thinks you're my girlfriend.
I'm really into fashion and...
Are you lying?
Oh, I'm so not into you. I mean, sure, I'm interested in you, but not in that way. Well, you know.
Just teasing. I understand. Don't worry. I've got used to having lots of fans. And photographs of me everywhere. Even in the most unlikely places.
Do you get deja vu when she's with you?
I just wanted to say that. We should go and skid at the ice rink more often, yeah!
You mean just you and me?
You and me? Oh!
Friends don't look at friends that way.
Let me help you.
Do you see this freaking void? Look at the void!
Open your eyes, know what I mean? Take it all in.
Friends don't look at friends.
He's beautiful. Armstrong High in Queens.
That's the song we danced to at Chloe's birthday party, remember?
Oh, yes.
Then, will you? Here.
No, Marinette couldn't possibly be in love with me. She's just a friend who loves fashion. Besides, there's Luca.